And now, a quick shout out to Johnny at the Budget Guitar Show.
This time on Chaldean Rocco Cat, give you a look at guitars. The Tele Shootout. It's not a squeaky wah edition. No mice. Hi everyone, Cal B here. We're gonna be going through the Tele Shootout for real. Even with all the noise in the background going on. First we're gonna do some clean. Straightened it, lower the action, tried to intonate it, I've come real close, but then it loses it. So it's going to be a work in progress. But there you go. This is the Sawtooth. This is the Harley Benton TE20HH double humbucker. Now, none of the levels were changed. The overdrive is off. You can see how much more power this has. So we'll do a little bit clean. Playing very well now that I've lowered the action. gotten rid of the fret spread, and months later, it's a very good guitar. And even through all the weather changes that we've been going through here, 30 degrees Celsius one day, 10 degrees the next, it's still holding tune pretty well, and it's holding, the neck is holding shape. And the tuners aren't terribly great, but they're holding in there, so it works. All right, one left to go. TE79QM. A little bit of clean. In the middle, same thing. Sawtooth single coils, and we're going to overdrive it now a little bit with the blues pedal, and here we go. Single coils give you a certain tone that can't be matched by the P90s, and the humbuckers can't match the P90s or the single coils. All three have their own sound, and that's the thing about it. Telecasters these days are not stuck in the 50s with the single coil only sound. They've got the P90s to help them out for more power. And they've also got the humbucker if you want to really rock out. Hell, they sell them with active pickups and everything else now for battle. So, like I say, the more variety you have, the better. Right now, my number one is the Harley Benton TE70, the lovely red, dark red one, the P90s, because it's the latest toy. Second favorite is my Harley Benton with the humbuckers, and my third is the Sawtooth single coil, basically because I've been having a hell of a time trying to intonate it. Alright, that's it for now. I'll have to say just one more thing, folks. Even though it's a Monday, be happy. Just simply be happy, everyone.
You're a sweet cat. You get that guy. It is sweet boy.